Did Horley send you, Pop? I'm Clay Davies. This is my brother.
Clive.
He don't talk. Maybe you two will get along better. Maybe not. Listen, I heard you wanted to earn some money. So, there's a gang of ne'er-do-wells. They are a bunch of degenerates, not good people. They're out near Cumberland Falls with a bunch of horses they stole off of me. Well, that's a lie, but they stole them off a fella I was gonna steal them off of. Maybe you could get them for me. You think you could do that for me, Pop? Looks like you're doing this on your own. Well, good. Meet me at the stable at Valentine once you have the horse flesh, and I'll pay you good. Oh, and Pop, Horley wanted me to remind you any decent work you can find, take it. But just try to stay out of trouble. Oh, and once you give me those horses, well, after that, we'll talk again. Oh, I do so enjoy these conversations. I'm used to them on account of my brother. Let's go, Clive!
Friend.
I'll be damned.
Can't wait to take that gun off your dead body!
Holy shit!
Horley was right about you, dead right. Ain't that dandy? Get that horse hidden away, Clive, and ready to move out as soon as we can. All right. Here's the money you earn. Now listen, Horley came by and gave me a message. He said to go see your friend Cripps up at your camp. Now listen to me for a second. Any other decent horses you find, we'll buy them. Just as soon as we are set up, okay? Nice meeting you. You know what? Hold on, boy. I call him boy because I'm older. 30 minutes, he went black. Let's give our friend here back the horse. It's yours. A sign of faith and future business. If you want to buy any extras or sundries for the animal, head inside. They've got a lot available. See you soon. Come on, Clive.